So, I just like to do a video talking about my love for Wendy Schaal. I'm sure you guys are aware of Wendy Schaal. She's the voice actress of Francine Smith of American Dad. I must say, she does a very great job doing the voice of Francine. And I must say, I think she resembles Francine. She looks like Francine. Francine, as we know, is a hot blonde and one of the hottest, if not the hottest, cartoon mom ever. And Wendy Schaal herself is a hot blonde herself. But she looks like a older version of Francine. But I just want to say that she does one heck of a job providing a voice of Francine. And I think Francine is funny in her own right too. And get this. Wendy Schaal is 69 years old. She was born on July 2nd, 1954 in Chicago. She'll be 70 this year. And I know, looking at her, you guys are like, no way, she's not 69 years old. I know, but she is 69 years old, but she doesn't look 69 years old, does she? She looks, I would say, in her mid to late 40s, but she looks great for her age. She seems like a nice, down-to-earth woman, and I just appreciate her doing a wonderful job providing a voice of Francine. But gosh, she is such a very attractive woman. And I'm sure her personality is even beautiful too. I'm just head over heels for Wendy Schaal. I'm head over heels for Francine, but also Wendy Schaal. Before she became a voice actress providing the voice of Francine, she's also an actress, and she's done movies. Movies such as Inner Space, The Burbs, where she plays as Mrs. Rumsfeld, and this is her in The Burbs movie. And just like Mojo Jojo says in Cartoon Network Racing, lovely, lovely. Yes, this is lovely seeing her in this movie in this outfit with the hat to wear as she's doing some yard work. It simply is lovely. She is lovely. She was also in the movie Small Soldiers. You guys remember the movie Small Soldiers? That was a good movie. Especially like that scene when they was playing that Spice Girls song, If You Won't Be My Lover. And she told her husband Phil, played by the late great Phil Hartman, who played as himself but with a different name, Phil Fimble. You wanna be my lover?
Phil.
You gotta
get with my Phil!
What?
When she talks normally, it's just great. I just love her voice. Her voice when she's not portraying as Francine, and her voice when she portrays as Francine. I mean, when you hear her voice, even when she's not doing her Francine impression, it's just great. I just love it. And you can hear Francine's voice when, whether she's portrayed as Francine or not. I just hear Francine. I think of Francine. I visualize Francine whenever she talks.
Watching CNN with Chris Morrow. This is Francine Smith from American Dad and
Steve Smith from American Dad. Hi, everybody.
Hi, this is Scott Grimes, and I play Steve Smith on American Dad.
I'm Wendy Schaal,
and I'm Francine Smith.
Yeah, I mean, when you go into a show, you don't know if it's going to last past the pilot. And I mean, so to go a full ride on something like this, it's been a total success. We're pumped.
So tell us what it's like for you guys bringing these characters into this brand new season after so many years.
I think we all just keep getting a little bit more sociopathic. I mean,
so there's an episode where Francine schools Haley on how to deal with their husbands when things get just a little too tense, and instead of just weathering through it or trying to change them, the answer is to go to a airport bar. So, what did you say?
Right. It's an Irish airport bar called O'Rivals.
Yeah.
But
right.
We also find out Haley is like, she's like, because you keep going to Costco.
Yeah.
And she said, why are you going to Costco? And so she follows her, and she finds out, of course, that she's not going to Costco. She's going to O'Rivals.
Yeah. Oh, it's definitely my secret, but I have passed on motherly wisdom now onto my married daughter.
She just seems great, and I just want to give her props, and she deserves it. She was once married to Stephen M. Swartz. They were married from 1977, and they divorced in 1987, but she does have one child, so
If Francine is not like the hottest mom in animated history, then I guess I'll give that monastery another try.
Yeah, what was the TMZ thing where they were trying to pick the hottest between Lois and Marge?
Yeah.
What about me?
That's right, Wendy. It's not a hottest cartoon mom poll without Francine. What about Francine? You can't leave her out. Just like in that one American Dad's episode where Stan, his shallow ass, rudely had the audacity to say he only married Francine for her looks. That one scene where Francine comes back from working out, she in her pink leotard, and Stan and Roger singing, "Give me some of that Franny Fanny. Give me some of that Franny Fanny. Not only do I want some of that Franny Fanny, I want some of that Wendy Fanny too. Give me some of that Wendy Fanny. Give me some of that Wendy Fanny. Give me some of that Wendy Fanny." Oh, I'm so silly right now. Well, yeah, Wendy Schaal, shout outs to you. You've done a great job over the years as Francine, and continue keeping up the great work. You're the best. That's it. See ya.